One, two, three. It's been 10 years and three since I first went to sea, since I sailed from old Ireland and home. And those hills lush and green were a part of my dream when I dreamed of my Colleen Malone. On the day I returned to my sorrow, I learned that the angels had called her away to a grave on a hill overlooking the mill. That's the place where she's sleeping today. As the soft breezes blow through the meadow, I go past the mill with the moss-covered stone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines to be with my Colleen Malone. She was faithful each day as I sailed far away. There was no one but me that she loved. And I remember those eyes soft and blue as the skies, and her heart was as pure as a dove. For the rest of my life I will not take a wife. I will live in this valley alone, planting flowers all around in that soft gentle ground that is holding my calling low. As the soft breezes blow through the meadow, I go past the mill with the moss-covered stone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines to be with my Colleen Malone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines to be with my Colleen Malone.